various reasons, we want you to oblige us by forgetting all about the matter. And don't mention it to anyone.
Oh. Oh, I won't mention it, of course. But you'll send someone for the money.
Oh, I think as far as we're concerned, Mum.
Why don't you just keep the money?
Keep the money? I can't believe... Oh, I know it's only a farthing on everybody's policies, but... they said you wouldn't want the money back, that it would only confuse the issue.
That's right, Mrs. Wilberforce. Now, if you don't mind, I've got some very pressing business to attend to.
Yes, of course. Good morning.
Mrs. Wilberforce! Wait! Just a moment! You forgot it, Mum.
Oh, no, I don't think I want it. I never liked it. Now I can buy a dozen new ones. Oh, good morning, Sergeant. Oh, very good. Very good.
Turned out nice, hasn't it?
Yes, it has.
Oh, hey, look!